niggas was viral. You gotta remember when we was broke. Come on, move. We was broke. We was broke too.
We only had money.
6 million.
We was doing it. Yo, hold on, wait.
Before, let me cut y'all right.
We was broke. I gotta cut y'all
right. Hold on.
Two entities bring views, right?
If Daylyte a big name and Mook a big name, that means your fans are coming in and his fans are coming in. So we can't say.
I know he got
6 million by myself.
But I just
on a camera.
Hold on, I got
freestyle. Crazy shit, just hood shit.
By yourself,
right? Dolla.
That's different.
Before my team,
that's why I put you on my
mind. Look, it go way back before.
Class, let me hear this. No, 50 Cent talking about
I'm just talking about when niggas broke.
Right. I'm just talking about we did this when niggas for nothing, bro.
Yeah. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah. We was out here, so when niggas is out here coming in battle rap from the door, get paid and shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Niggas was out here before with no brand.
I couldn't think about giving Mook money for a bottle of 1942
for myself. Said they're here. Yo, give me 1942.
Yeah.
Just regular.
Do that.
Like, you know.
Yeah.
You know, this is what we did. Nigga, battle rap. Listen, man. You niggas that... Back in the days, used to be talking about, yo, them niggas battle rap niggas and all that. And now niggas get paid more than you niggas
for
doing them shows.
Stop playing, my nigga.
I know what y'all niggas make for shows. Nigga, you see these contracts here, you gonna die.
Yeah.
That's all I'm telling you. You gonna kill yourself. You gonna see this money.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, stop playing.
Niggas ain't going to gladiator school because it wasn't no round. Niggas ain't going to gladiator school because it wasn't no round.
You didn't even come outside.
You didn't even come outside.